Two people have been arrested on capital murder charges for a deadly shooting in Fort Worth on Monday. Three people died and eight others were hurt after gunman shot into a crowd. Fort Worth's police chief says the shooting was gang related. 8:34.